sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. From the blue corner, Hippopotas Lumineon. And from the red corner, Silcoon Pidgeotto. Such energy. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. That hurt. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Pidgeotto is slowly losing its health. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Pidgeotto barely holds on. Silcoon dozes off. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Silcoon won't wake up! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Silcoon is losing its health! Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Silcoon still can't move. Lumineon cannot move. Slacking! Seems to be slacking off! Silcoon woke up! Pierced by Mega Horn! It went down! Hippopotas cannot move! Sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slacking starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. A small hit. Brava is sent out. Nicely done! Hippopotas faces a great deal of pressure. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Dialga is sent out. A beautiful attack. A fierce blow by Brava barely holds on. Slacking seems to be slacking off. A brilliant hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It couldn't take him. It's down. A brilliant shot from Blizzard. It went down. Sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The blue corner stands with their backs against the wall. Metapod will be lucky to get through this crisis. Slander! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It fell asleep. A fierce blow. Sandshrew barely holds on. It hit two Pokemon at once. That dealt some damage, too. The blue corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Energy ball hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Kangaskhan is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The move fails. A beautiful attack. Rushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. Machop still can't move. Lotad is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A rigid shot. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Soaked by surf. A huge amount of damage. It's down! Sableye is sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. That hurt! It went down! An exhausting battle between both sides. The blue corner stands with their backs against the wall. The rest is up to the last Pokemon. The move fails. Oh, it was confused. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh no, it attacked itself. Big hit. It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner has won the game.